starting from the C as the Sa, second string first fret, Sa Ga Re Ga, this is the minor third, which is the, not the second string fifth fret, but the second string fourth fret, Ga 2. Sa Ga Re Ga, 1 4 3 4 on the second string, 1 4 3 4, Ma. You can play with just hits, but we will try to play with slide. 1 6 5 slide, then hit on the 6 again, one hit on the first string first fret, Rai, 1 6 5 slide, hit on the 6 8 6 8, Rathayai Pungodai, that part. Knee, first string 6 to 5, simple way to play. Then second string 6, 6 to 8. Or you can play the whole thing on the first string. 6 to 5, 1, 1 to 3. Then 3 to 6 on the first string. 6 to 5, 1, 1, 2, 3. Avel. Pa and Ma. First string 3, second string 6. Pa Ma, Pa Ma, Pa Ma, Pa Ma. Re Ma, Pa Ma, Ra Ga Te. That's a slide. 3 to 6 slide, Ra Ga Te. Then again hit on the 8 and 6 for Pa Ma. Ga Te. Pa Ni. 4 to 3 on the second string. Then 5 to 3 on the third string. Okay. You want to do a little bit more on the Radhayai part? You can do. Yeah. Radhaya. Ra. 3, 6, 5 for the Ra. Radhaya. Then 3, 1, 3, 1, 3 for the remaining part. Pum is 3 to 5. Then 6 to 5 slide. Hammer on, pull off 6, 5. Instead of playing this time, instead of playing Pama slides on the first string, we are doing it on the second string. 8, 6, 8, 6, 8. Okay, one more time. Ra, Thayai. Ra. 3, 6, 5 slide first string. 3, 1, 3, 1, 3 on the first string. 3 to 6 on the first string. Slide back. 6 to 5. Hammer on, pull off on the 6, 5 first string. Then second string 8, 6, 8, 6, 8. Aval, aval, manam kunda. I'm shifting to the second string so that I can play the aval manam kunda ragasiya at one place and then do the ragate slide also. Ragasiya, ragate, ra. 6, 3, 6. Ragate. Again 8 and 6. Gate. 4 to 3 slide, 4 3 hammer on pull off. Yeah. There also you can include a few slides if you wish, just connecting slides from 6 to 8. That is the first part. Kankal Sulgindra Kavidai. Need to sound slide, hit on sa. Higher octave re, first string 10th fret. Same note. D on the second string 3rd fret. One octave higher, first string 10th fret. Kavidai. Yeah, sa ni sa ni. Sa ni sa pa. Slide. Kankal. First string 6 to 8, hit on 8 again. Sulgindra. 8, 8, 10. 8, 6, 8, 6, 8, 6, 8, 3.
Kalsulgindra kavidai ilam.
knee to sa slide, hit on sa. 6 to 8, hit on 8. Sa ga re ga ga to sa. 8 to 11. 10 to 11. 11 to 8. Each pair start with a hit and then slide to the next note. Ilam vayadil. 6, 8, 8. Eight, 11, 10, 13, 11 slide. Then D. 11 to 8 slide. Ithane kodi. I have the feeling you can play the kodi. If you want to do it a little bit more elaborate, you can start from the knee. That's one more loop added to it. What am I doing? Mi, ri, sa, ga, ri, ma, ga. How do we do that? 6, 10, 8, 11, 10, 13, 11 slide. Kodi, kodi. Endrum kadhale. Nini. Endrum. First string 6th fret. Then saga slide. Rianga. 8 to 11. 8 to 11 slide. Hit on 10 and 11. Yeah. Kundarum. 11 to 13, then 11, 13, 6, hit on the 6, take care of the speed of the slide, so they're not too fast, you have to sing the song in your mind to get it right. Kadhale kondadum, kaviyami is the same. Kaviyami again. Kaviya. Satuga, Rianga. 8 to 11 slide, hit on 10 and 11. Kaviya. Me, Kaviya, me. Yeah. 8 to 11, hit on 10 and 10. Then 11 to 13 slide, again 11, 13, 6 slide. Pudumai. Garisa basically. 8 to 11, you can just hit 11, 10 and 8, or you can do 8 to 11 slide, hit on 10 and 8. Pudumai. 6, 8, 8 to 10 slide. Mi, sa, sa jari slide. After that, he's not really hitting the sa. It's enough to play from the knee. You can find the knee on the second string. Knee on the second string, 11th fret. Then dha is on the 10th fret. Slide off to the 6th to the ma. You don't have to hit on the sa.
Gari sa. Ni sa ri ni da dha ma puma anga mayakkathil
just like the end of the first stanza. 8 6 8 6 8 6 8 6. Hit on 6, second string. Look, pa and ma. Erumai. 4th 3 on the second string, third string 5 and 3. Or you can do a slide. Slide 4 to 3. It's not really necessary.